So we have a 2018 Kia Sportage. It has a little FE symbol on the back, but I didn't see too many videos of battery replacements on YouTube, so I figured I'd make one for you guys. So this one had 600 cold cranking amps from the factory. When we went to the store, they recommended the H6 replacement, the AGM battery, Platinum. So I figured we'll just do a quick little battery replacement for you. This one has 760 cranking amps versus the 600 from factory. Alright, I'm going to pass the camera off. Alright, to start this, you have the air filter on top of the battery. You have to get this piece off. So all you need is a screwdriver and then a little socket to get the nuts off. So this is your first step. You just pop these little things off. They come off real easy with a screwdriver. There's two of them. And then this whole filter here will just pop off nice and easy. It's got to wiggle a little bit and it comes right out. So put that to the side. And then this looks a little scary at first. When you open this thing up, all these little pieces and whatever might look a little scary to everyone, but this is the only one you loosen right here. Don't take this nut all the way off, because then you got all these little pieces that'll fall all over the place and you'll lose this nut. So keep the nut on, just loosen it up just to give this just so this thing is loose, and then this whole piece will pop off. This whole piece comes off nice and easy, the whole thing, one piece. And you can even close this cap so nothing falls apart. And that's how easy that is. So your terminal is open, nothing's on it. This thing closes, you don't lose any parts. And then this one, the same thing. You loosen this nut, so this whole piece is loose, but don't take the nut all the way off, because these cars, when you lose a nut, you'll never find it. And then you just wiggle this off the terminal, and look, your battery's wide open and easy to take out. Nice and easy. And I forgot to mention that this nut is a 10 millimeter socket, just so you don't go searching your whole toolbox. It's a 10 millimeter. And then down here, your next bolt is going to be a 12 millimeter that takes the bracket for the battery that holds it in there, that 12 millimeter socket. And then we'll take this plastic cover off next. So this cover should just slide out of here, just get these terminals out of your way. There we go. Alright, now you get that thing out of the way, you can just slide this out. You really don't need this, but... Now this is where you're going to want an extension. I have like a 6 to 8 inch extension on a drill. And you just loosen that out, but make sure you keep your hand on it so you don't lose that screw. And this holds down, that holds on your battery, on the little leg of the battery, it holds it down so it keeps it from moving. And if there's no other surprises in here, your battery should come right out after that. And your new battery goes right in after it. It should be a perfect fit with the H6 AGM battery. You got the AGM H6 that fits in here perfectly with the Kia Sportage. Make sure your negative is back on the driver's side of the car. You want to tighten it as much as you can. That'll be good. Battery's not going anywhere. And now you can put the plastic cover back on if you want. Protect your battery. Slide that thing right back on where you found it. Nice and easy. And bring your connections back over toward the battery. And get it back out of there. It slides right back on where it's supposed to be. Pretty simple. And now we'll just tighten these back up and you got a new battery in your car. We'll switch back to our 10 millimeter socket. So once you get those on nice and tight, you can close this. Everything's secured again. Now you put your filter back on. This pops right back in place. Line it up. You got your little rubber gasket right there, so it seals it by itself. And then you just put your two little lock pieces in and it's good to go. And these two little things just slide back in the holes. They snap in with your thumb. And everything's locked back in. That's how you change a battery on a Kia Sportage. Everything's back to normal. Do its first start with a new battery.